Yo guys, I'm back, and today I just want to talk about something. But before I start the video, I just want to tell you, I don't make videos every single day, guys. So don't wait for me if I want to make a video tomorrow or the next day or the next day, because I don't know when I'm going to make a new video, because I know got Elgato, guys, and it's really hard to think about what video to do. Plus my computer is not really good making videos, like for recording gameplay or, you know what I mean? So I just want to tell you this, guys, what do you think about the update of the new Freedom DLC, whatever it's called, of GTA 5? What do you think about it? I don't know if it's good or not, guys. Comment below and see if it's good or not. But apparently Domus Life said it's crap, it's shit, let's say. I don't know if I want me to swear, but apparently it's crap, it's not good enough. We didn't have no weapons, we didn't have no cars, we didn't have no clothing, we didn't have anything. We just have that Rockstar editing program, and that's the only thing we have. Plus Rockstar eliminated the Xbox 360 and PS3 users who play GTA. So it Rockstar took the half of the community of Rockstar of GTA, guys. That's crazy. I don't know what you think, guys. I think that's really bad, crazy. And plus the DLC, we have no clothes, we have no cars. What the heck? What's wrong with Rockstar, man? We just have few Freedom DLC, and we have just that Rockstar editing program. There's not really a lot of people gonna use it, maybe for the videos or movies or whatever. But I don't know what you think, guys. On the comment below. And yeah, that was Nicholas Fanelli, and have a good one. Peace out, guys.